father was waiting when I got off the bus. He gripped my hand, but his feelings showed. His face was long, and he didn't say too much till we started home down the dusty road. Then he said, Mama won't be leaving a light in the window anymore. She won't be waiting up late at night for us when we walk through the door. She won't be making no apple pies on Sundays like she did before. Mama won't be leaving a light in the window. Sister was weeping when we drove through the gate. She ran to me with a helpless sigh. I held her close and I kissed her pretty face. Then I dried the tears that were in her eyes. Then she said, Mama won't be leaving a light in the window. Waiting up late at night for us when we walk through the door. She won't be making no apple pies on Sundays like she did before. Mama won't be leaving a light in the window anymore. Papa looked tired, like he was all done in. His eyes were red and his voice was weak. I shared his grief and my heart went out to him. Then he turned to me and began to speak. And he said, Mama won't be leaving a light in the window anymore. She won't be waiting up late at night for us when we walk. Making all apple pies on Sundays like she did before. Mama won't be leaving a light in the window anymore. Then he said, Mama.